Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Earthbound. Yeah, I'll check in those other areas later. Man, that is so bad. Alright, now screw up to level 70. Paul's level 66 now. Yeah, I'm glad to leave here and go recover. So tedious.
Ugh.
61. Now that I'm beat the hell, they're... Man, all these enemies just want a piece of me. Yeah, it's a good thing I'm not playing a cracked version. Otherwise, this would have been way harder. Oh shit. Oh, finally. Jeff's level is now 65. Man, I thought I got this. It's like fleeing is not an option in this game. He's blocking my only way back. Yes, I made it! Hallelujah! Because Jeff is all that's left, I can't revive anyone. Okay, so talking to this guy just helps revive Ness. So talking to that stone guy just fully heals Ness. Thank you. Well, the whole thing of having escargot express bring me the broken items is just a plan for failure, because if Mach Pizza can't come all the way out there, then how's the escargot express gonna get over there? Oops, used up too much on Paula. Yeah, I thought she would have had more health by now. Yeah, better save game again. Evil elemental soul consuming flame. Vulnerable to fire, vulnerable open to hypnosis. Thank you. you sold all that for a bag of Dragonite. Yeah, I should. You know, I missed a chance to use it on the when I was at the last boss. Ness is now level 71. Jeff's level 66. Oh, just pissed the fuck off. Paul's level is now 67. Alright, Pooh grew to level 62. Why did he come back in that room for? In one attack. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Jeunesse is about to be KO'd. Ugh, survived. And just when Ness's health hit zero. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby. There's nothing I could do about getting rid of that ghost. Jeff's level's now 67. Shock rooks against this guy. That screwed the level 72. Oh, baby, offense went up by 6. Paul's level's now 68. Yo, baby offense went up by 4. Pooh's level is 63. Yo, baby offense went up by 3. Thank you.